So what do you do if you have to drill a straight hole? Well, here's a quick tip. I'm Eddie Field with Field Got a DIY. Take some 1x scrap and glue it together square. You've got a great guide. Now hold the corner up to your stock, put the bit in there, get it started, and you'll have a perfectly straight hole. It's just that easy. For more woodworking tips, click the image on your screen now. I'm Eddie Field with Field Got a DIY. Thanks for watching.